Here it comes. Let's get this full screen. Hi, Pickham. So all we need to do is go into File Manager, and now you should have a CD-ROM drive. There it is. And we need to run this. Virtio Win Guest Tools, and then just agree to everything. Install. Next. I accept. Next. Install. Finish. Let it do its thing. Close. Now we need to make that apply. We need to reboot the VM. Reboot. Hopefully I'm still appearing in the bottom right-hand corner here. Please wait. And then sort your display out. Display settings. And we want it to be, I don't know, 1920 by 1080. Where are you? Can see, I saw you. There you are. Keep changes. Okay. And then we're ready to go. So that's that done. So the next phase is to install Adobe Creative Suite. We've got internet access, is all ready to go. Shut that down, then back to me. So you're ready to go. So we'll move on to the last part of this, which is to actually install Photoshop and Premiere. Okay, so the last part of the puzzle here. We've used the Docker container, the Docker that was brought down via Omarchy. And now we've translated it into a VM without having to go through the nightmare of downloading Windows 11 again, all that kind of stuff. And why have we done it? Because basically, as the title of the video shows, we want to have Photoshop and Premiere running. And I think Docker's a lot slower, and switching it to this platform allows it to run quicker. Now, you can't really, I don't think you could edit with it. You can't really work with it. But the reason that you need it sometimes, and it's like the cord cutting part of moving over to Omarchy or moving over to Linux anyway, is that in the commercial world, you get files sent to you that you just cannot open on any other platform apart from Windows. Now, I've not tried installing Photoshop or Premiere on that Docker thing to see how it works, but I wouldn't like to. I think it would be a nightmare. So this is like a halfway house between using the GPU in here but not fully using it, if that makes sense. Not like a bare bones one where it's got full GPU acceleration, but it's enough.